And you can see it's another trap gone. He's a tree hugger. He's hugging the hell out of that tree for some reason this morning. I reckon he loves trees.